as a hydrochloric acid I have taken in this test tube, and in this I have taken sodium hydroxide. Now phenolphthalein indicator, how it responds over these. Now first I am adding this in. You will notice that there is no change in color. A little turbidity is only there. And when I am adding in a base, it is showing color change. It has turned to magenta. Now it means if you are adding this synthetic indicator, then in essence it is showing no color change, whereas the indicator is transparent but still it will turn into pink color when it is being added into a base. Now this is a base, sodium hydroxide. As I showed you before, when I will be adding phenolphthalein in this, there will be a color change. Okay, now color has changed to pink. To this I will be adding acid to neutralize it, and when I will add acid, it should be added to a quantity that it will turn colorless. Now it has turned color, so it indicates that the solution is neutralized.